We are here at the B&O Depot here in Midland, Ohio. Here with my good old friend Rex Woods, Dinosaur. You might know him on YouTube. So yeah, we thought we would come down here and make a video of this depot here before they tear it down. As you may have seen on Jaltube's video, it has been slated for demolition by the Indiana Ohio Railway. So we thought we would come down here and document what is left before this historic structure gets torn down. And as I just stated, it was built for the B&O, Baltimore and Ohio Railway, in 1885. But has since been abandoned by I&O. Pretty rough shape. As we went into it before we made this video to scope it out. That's a really big leaf. Yeah. Does look like I&O still uses the area for their maintenance of the way. But as you can tell, the building is definitely in disuse. Yeah. Guess we'll go in on the ticket office side of the building. Get a look here. Yeah, the first thing you will see when walking in here is the floor is not in great condition. Except in here, which for some reason they built the floor out of concrete. I've never really seen that with a depot. It's usually all wood or concrete in some cases. But not usually one half being concrete and the other half being wood floor. This one's definitely special in that way. This is definitely a control board of some sort. Did a little bit of reading up on the depot. Apparently the top half of it was used as an interlocking tower. So it might have been something like that, what this was used for. Very dark room. Definitely a very old 50s, maybe 40s looking water fountain there. There's the bay window. It's been boarded up. These very broken stairs there go up to where the interlocking portion would have been. I'm not going to go up there as it's very, very dicey trying to climb those stairs. So this track here is the B&O, or I should say the I&O Midland sub, goes up to Washington Courthouse and connects to their DTNI line, which goes up to Springfield and their junction yard. The other track on the other side of the depot, I am not exactly sure, it dead ends a few miles to the east. And they come together here at the Midland yard. And that'll be it for this video. This is Pennsylvania Central Depot here in Midland, Ohio. Thanks for watching.